Yes, I met this young lady on the street today. I'm homeless, and I was figuring out what I'm going to do, and I met this lady. And she let me hold this cross, and I got broken bones and pain, and you know, she said a prayer for me on the street when I met her, and my pain went away, and I'm doing good, and I'm back here to go to church tonight and be with God. And it's this God right here. This is God. He took my pain away, and I'm gonna live for him.